SBC 27 on Serbia. I already fought there before the UFC. It's a great, great show. Very well done, you know. And for me, it's a great opportunity to come back to the win column for sure. I know he likes to strike. He's a striker. He already knocked out two good Brazilian fighters. One was Antonio Braddock. He's a great striker guy. And another one was Wagner Silva. He's a tough guy too. So he has a dangerous hands. So I have to worry about this. Yeah, because when Bojan Mihajlovic, a good friend of mine, he signed with the UFC. Yeah, I don't know if you remember, but he was going to fight Francis Ngannou. So he usually come to Brazil, Bojan, and he asked me to come to Serbia to be his fighting partner. Then I spent, I think, 1 month over there. And he treated me like his little brother. So Serbia is for sure my second home. I love there. Serbia, I can say almost for sure that the fans over there loves and the fighter loves more the fight game than us Brazilians. I really believe in that. They are truly passionate fans about the sport. So I felt great over there. I can say it's different. UFC treated me very well, and I can't complain. I changed my whole life with my first bonus. But I think SBC is up there. Actually, I started to MMA. I started at boxing to lose weight. I weighed like 340 pounds, I think, with 13 years old. So I needed to start MMA to lose weight. And I really enjoy it. And once I become 18, I had the opportunity to fight. So it was like a natural progression. Yeah, I think it's very funny because my nickname is Baby, so it was perfect match. So it happens because on my first fight against Timothy Johnson, I didn't have to lose weight. So I was at the 265 already. So I didn't lose 1 gram. But after this fight, I think again like 15 pounds, something like that. And I was not usual to lose this kind of weight before fighting. And when it comes to the UFC, I think it's 3 or 4 days before the weightings. You have to check the clothes and everything. And over there, it was fine because I was losing weight. But when my weight come back, I have big legs. So most of the weight come to the legs. And I had to do it because it was bothering me a lot. So I found that solution. But it was funny. At least it was funny. My mom bought me my first Progin when I was 18, I think. Then she said to the owner, "Oh, you should take care of him. He's big, but he's just a baby." So everybody was teasing me like big baby, and there it goes. I'm usually more active on Instagram. Is junior.albini. I don't usually go on Facebook and Twitter. I read all the things, but I only stay active posting things on my Instagram. And I'm very hungry to come back to the UFC. I think I can come back for sure. I'm very motivated. The losses mess with me, my head a little bit, but I'm sure I can come back. I know I'm still young. I'm 28 years old, so I'm more motivated, and I'm for sure I'll come back.